Because he wasn't diagnosed in time, my dad died of prostate cancer.
My husband was diagnosed with prostate cancer at 47 years of age, but thanks to early detection, today he is a survivor.
The physicians at Urology Centers of Alabama encourage you to have a prostate screening. It just takes 10 minutes and it could save your life.
I'm doing it for my dad.
I did it for my family.
Do it for yourself or for someone you love. Just do it.